Hello. Today we have a first look at the SM124 Smart GMR Magnetometer, which combines the precision of Giant Magnetoresistance with slick digital signal processing. We have a ridiculously simple evaluation board. A microcontroller communicates with the SM124 sensor via I2C and with a PC via USB. There's also an LED to show the digital threshold output and a trace under the sensor for current sensing. To show its precision as a proximity sensor, we have an Arduino driving a linear stepper motor to move a magnet back and forth between sensor thresholds. Here's the Arduino program, which uses the sensor's threshold output. We could use the Arduino to program the sensor via I2C, but we wanted to show the fancy-pantsy user interface for this demo. The beauty of this sensor is that once you set the digital threshold, the output can operate without I2C. The Arduino homes the magnet as close as possible, which is 4 millimeters from the edge of the magnet to the center of the sensor. The Arduino reports the switching positions. With the 4 Hz default threshold, the sensor turns on at 26.5 millimeters and off at 29, with a 10th millimeter repeatability. We set the threshold higher, 12 Hz. And it turns on at 33 millimeters and off at 34. We can even set a threshold of just 1 Hz to detect the magnet nearly 50 millimeters away. And it's remarkably stable, even with such a small field. In addition to the main and settings tab, a memory tab lets us examine and modify the sensor's memory. The data is all single byte for unmatched simplicity and seamless interfacing to 8-bit microcontrollers, and we still have better than 1% precision. The SM124 can be used as a non-contact current sensor. When we run a current through the trace on the demo board, we can see the sensor output on the computer. The digital threshold output indicates overcurrent, in this case at 5 amps. Taking a closer look at the SM124 sensor. A GMR sensor element, an ADC, temperature compensation, a clean single byte I2C interface, and a programmable digital threshold output. SM124 features include 0 to 15 Hz field range so it can detect magnets more than 50 millimeters away. It's omnipolar so you don't have to worry about magnet polarity. It's accurate. It has a slick single byte I2C interface. More than 10,000 samples per second. The full industrial automotive temperature range. And it's ultra miniature. Call, click, or email us for more information or to buy SM124 sensors and evaluation kits. Oh.